Holy Bible, Ezekiel, Chapter 45, Verse 19. And the priest is to take some of the blood of the sin offering and put it on the uprights at the sides of the doors of the house, and on the four angles of the shelf of the altar, and on the sides of the doorway of the inner square.